Nothing like a pot of water boiling with some Master P, creamy chicken gumbo, wrapped snacks, and a swordfish steak to get a stealth camp going. Check this out in about 3 weeks, y'all.